Sister. Today's evangelism moment will be on Sister Bishop Vashti McKenzie. In 2000, after 213 years of fighting for the civil rights of blacks, the African Methodist Episcopal Church took a groundbreaking step by electing a woman as bishop of the church for the first time. In fact, the AME Church is the first of three predominantly black Methodist denominations, which include the African Methodist Episcopal Zion Church and the Christian Methodist Episcopal Church, to select a woman bishop. On the evening of July 13, 2000, Reverend Vashti McKenzie received this honor. She was among 42 candidates for four open seats as bishop. And after three rounds of balloting, she prevailed along with our current bishop, Gregory G. M. Ingram, and our former bishop, Richard F. Morris. It was noted that the voting there in the convention center was as passionately contested as any presidential race. Reverend McKenzie was tapped for higher leadership in the church by Bishop Brookins when he appointed her to the pulpit of Payne Memorial Church in Baltimore, a large, influential church. 10 years prior to her election, during her time as pastor, the congregation grew from 300 members to 1,700 members and ran several community development programs and ministries from an office building it now owns. Her church was among the first to apply for and receive money from the government to help former welfare recipients make the transition to employment. When Reverend McKenzie took the bishop's podium, she said, and I quote, "Brothers and sisters, because of God's mercy and grace, we are able to stand here in the sun. The stained glass ceiling has been pierced. I stand here tonight on the shoulders of the unordained women who serve without affirmation or appointment. I don't stand here alone, but there is a cloud of witnesses who sacrificed, died, and gave their best." We close this Women's History Month celebrating the AME Church's first woman bishop, the Reverend Vashti McKenzie. Mount Pisgah and friends, we are so glad to serve a God who is capable of piercing the glass ceiling. Glory to God.
Amen.